rhizoids or what? It's a fungal hypha.
Okay, this is the ginger.
See? It's full of this hypha. This could be, it looks like fungal hypha. I don't know. What is, no? See? Only in this part. There are a lot of dead matters here.
So this has colonized it in the form of a root.
Is it the yam root or the root of a fungi? See, it's very soft and tender. Or is, I think it's a fungi root. Because here we have put hay also during plantation. So they have been degrading the hay most likely.